Take a walk through Arizona's rich Cactus League history. All you have to do is visit the Mesa Historical Museum.
Hey, young man.
For $20, Hall of Fame pitcher Gaylord Perry was signing autographs for fans of all ages.
Thanks for coming by, young man.
Raising money for the Mesa Historical Museum's new exhibit, Play Ball, the Cactus League Experience.
And this is Jingy.
The exhibit opened in January. Visitors can peek through knotholes to see the evolution of Arizona's spring training ballparks. They can wander among photographs and memorabilia that trace the history of Arizona's Cactus League. History Gaylord Perry was a part of.
The first ballpark I played in, it was the old ballpark in Phoenix next to the stockyards. I had about 19 seasons. I played 22 in the big leagues, and 19 of them was spring training in Arizona. You got to play every day because the weather was so great. You didn't have rainouts.
While some players don't care much for spring training, Perry always made the best of it.
Some people say it was a necessary evil, but it was necessary. If you're going to be ready for opening day, you have to go through 6 weeks of spring training.
But it's 1 week that left a lasting impression. Each year, Perry and a handful of other San Francisco Giants were invited to spend the week before spring training at Buckhorn Baths in Mesa.
It was just a pleasant memory for me. Working was, you didn't have no field to work on. You just threw catch in the parking lot, and then you went and got your hot mineral baths and your massage, and boy, that was great. And I got pictures of when we came here to Mesa, to Buckhorn Baths, and the spring training in Phoenix, and also over in Tucson. Remember, we had Yuma, Arizona, too. Oh, my. Now, that's when things kind of got bad. You talking about things bad? Yeah. It was nothing there.
Spring training in Arizona has changed a lot since then.
The Cactus League just got butter and butter and bigger and bigger.
Bigger and better. That's the game plan for the Cactus League exhibit.
The exhibit is a work in progress. We do plan to open another phase within the next year.
The long-term goal is a standalone Cactus League History Museum, a must-see destination for baseball fans everywhere.
Kind of like a Cooperstown West for Arizona.
Good to see you, sir.
The two-time Cy Young Award winner, notorious for throwing the spitball, did his part to help out.
Got it sick.
By sharing some laughs and memories with fans, and sharing photos and items from his personal collection with the museum.
Almost weekly we're getting objects and people calling us up with memories or photographs, and I really believe that quite a bit of Cactus League memorabilia is here in Arizona.
So check your attic, clean out your closet, and tell the museum about any treasures you find by visiting its website, playballexperience.com.